building.
Is that any building too?
Yeah. Have you ever been here?
Yeah, I don't think so. I mean, it looks familiar, but I don't know.
first time we went to Target?
Mm-hmm.
Remember that time we went to Target?
Yeah. Was one here?
It was more up, I think.
That day was fun though. It was like so hot that day. We were so like so hot and sweaty. Oh. I like days like this. It's like the hot, the heat. Like the sun is off so you get heat. And it's a nice little wind. It's not too cold, it's not too hot. It's like in the middle. All you need is feel just right.
If you live in New York City, you should be used to that.
I know, but you know, people still like to live. It's something I get used to. Not everybody either, you know, wants to see it or, I don't know. Probably it's unusual in this era, I guess.
I guess, who knows.
I'm pretty sure there's like YouTubers around here. But probably they don't like, well, I don't know. I'm not going to speak for anyone, but I don't know.
Well, that day that we get out to go to Target,
yeah.
It was right there. 71st Avenue.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, like, this is just kind of familiar, but like, I don't know if it's here.
This area is like a busy area.
I can tell. Yeah. It's starting to get busy now. I see everybody coming out.
Yeah. This is like a main stop that most people stop on.
Okay, come there, boy.
People are shouting themselves out now.
Yeah, I know.
It is what it is.
Thank you.
I never saw them at my house, but they're like this thing.